to challenge certain viewpoints. I fully accept that other people have other views, and that's, I think, the democracy of
talk. It's about connecting with people. You know, it's not all about information, it's about entertainment as well. Talk radio is about entertaining people.
Each and every day is exciting. You turn up to work, you don't know what's going to face you. It's a whole world of information and entertainment that you didn't really expect to do that day.
And something is breaking when there is a huge event that is unfolding. That's where they want to turn to the people who they love.
One of the most important aspects of radio is the connection between the community, the audience, listeners, and the people who are here.
You turn on a radio station with someone that you know and you follow them and you trust them. It's a nightly conversation with a massive audience.
I love the passion and I love getting the feedback. It's so direct, it's so immediate, it's so alive.
It is that instant feedback that you get that you never get in newspapers. You don't get it in television, but you get it in radio.
It's because it's unpredictable and immediate, and people know that if they turn it on, something's going to change, something's going to happen.
I don't know if there's another station that's got such a direct connection with the heart of Sydney like 2GB.
What we do, it must be, I guess, according to the ratings, relevant. And I suppose that's the reason we've succeeded for now almost 30 years.
Ninja Doll My Rules.
the world don't move to the beat of just one drum. What might be right for you may not be right for some. A man is born, he's a man of means. Then along come two. They got nothing but their genes, but they got different strokes it takes. Different strokes it takes. Different strokes to move the world. Everybody's got a special kind of story. Everybody finds a way to shine. It don't matter that you got not a lot. So what? They'll have theirs and you'll have yours and I'll have mine. And together we'll be fine. Cause it takes different strokes to move the world. Yes, it does. It takes different strokes to move the world.
John Marvelous.
Now the world don't move to the beat of just one drum. What might be right for you may not be right for some. A man is born, he's a man of means. Then along come two. They got nothing but the